If we don't recruit kids to the trades, then we're going to have a really tough time in the future. If you don't have a plumber, a pipe fitter, a welder, a machinist, all those type things that use your hands, how are we going to ever grow as a country? How are we going to grow our economy? How are we going to be successful in the future? Because when I pick up the phone and call somebody to do a job, I want to know that they're going to be able to come out and do that job, perform that task.